see if this works. Yes, it worked. That was maybe a little bit of cheese there. I don't know, but it worked, right? Nate here from Nate's Retro Plays. We're here playing a little bit more of Legend of the Mystical Ninja for the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Legend of the Mystical Ninja is an action-adventure style game that came out in 1991. It was created by Konami. This is the first episode you're watching. This is actually part two of our look at the game. I'll link the video right here to part one if you haven't seen that yet, where we go through stage one of the game. Now, I'm not real sure where I'm going in this stage yet. It's been a while since I've played this game. So, a lot of the specifics about level layout and things like that are pretty vague to me at this point. But basically, you kind of, if I remember correctly, every stage is kind of comprised of a little overhead-style view section like this, where you're fighting guys and kind of traveling around, and there's lots of buildings to go into and people to talk to. There's something strange about the Hyotoko people. At this year's festival, they're up to something. You should be careful. Alright. We'll have to watch out for those people. And we just kind of travel around and figure out what's going on, and eventually there'll be a side-scrolling portion of the stage. Which is typically where there is a boss battle. Right now I'm just kind of collecting money and other power-ups for my weapon. You can see my... You start... When you play as this character, you have a little short pipe that's called the Not-So-Peace Pipe, according to the manual. And as you power it up, it becomes longer, and then the final stage is this spiky yo-yo thing. The Hyotoko people are dancing in the south square of the town. Okay. South square of the town. Good to know. Okay, I can't get through there. Now, as I said at the beginning of this game, this is a, see, each time you get hit, your weapon gets powered down a little bit. And you can see I'm down to a regular weapon. Oh, jeez. So then I get the cat. That gray cat statue is actually what powers my weapon up. So I'm going to keep trying to get more of those. Oh, my goodness. Alright, let's go in here. That strange lantern man has shown up at this year's festival. Alright. That guy looked really surprised. Oh, there's a store. That's what I want to go to. Because there's a couple things I want to get at the store. We have everything you need. Would you like to buy something? Yes. Well, sandals, yes. They make me move faster. I think that's armor, but I'm not 100% sure. So we'll just assume that those are armor. Let's see here if I can tell. Straw hat stands. Okay. I think it's armor, but we'll see. Oh my goodness. I was hoping that store would sell food, actually. There we go. That's what I wanted. That's gonna help. Having that extra range on my weapon is a big help. I'm hoping... Oh, look at those guys. Oh my goodness. Those guys are wicked. If you come across a golden statue of a cat, be sure to take it. You'll get plenty of life energy, but it will only be effective in that zone. Hey, whatever help I can get, right? I need that money. Yeah, I will take it. Teach you my jutsu. Okay. Yes, I would like to train. Fight, 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 fight. I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing anything here, if it's just an animation. So I'm pushing all the buttons. We'll see what happens. Good, stop. I will give you a special power, I promise. Okay, I have a special power. Welcome. We've been waiting for you. Will you be staying the night? Yes? Alright, I'm spending the night. Look at that. He's snoozing. Hopefully this heals me. Yes, it healed me. Excellent. Alright, let's get some food. Welcome, everything is delicious here. Would you like something to eat? Yes. Aw, that didn't add it to my inventory. So I guess it's only food that is sold. Yeah. That's not the kind of food I was talking about before. Because in the first stage, at the store, there was food you could buy in the store itself, along with the sandals. I think I bought pizza, and I carried a stack of pizza around, and as I basically lost all my energy, the pizza would give me like 6 energy. Alright, let's try that again. Let's do it. One play, yes. I want to play the lottery. Good luck. Alright, how does this work? Which group would you like? Tiger, cow, turtle, or bird? I kind of like the turtle. It looks kind of like a turtle from Mario, so let's do that. Which set would you like? It's time for the drawing. Ooh, that's not mine. So I got 50. I'll go now. So you basically always win 50. That's cool, I guess. If you're into that sort of thing. Ooh, he almost got me. There we go, that's what I want. Get out of here before that guy hits me. Whoa. I don't know what's going on here. Oh, okay, so it's the entrance to the stage. Okay. So now this is the side-scrolling section of level 2. So it's more of a platforming action scrolling game. Oh, it's right to the boss. Okay, haha, you must be Koban Cat's partner. Come on, I'm ready for you. Let's fight it out right now. Oh my goodness. Well, this kind of seems like the way to go. Just gotta be patient and wait for him to come back. Okay, now I'm out of money. Oh no! Do I have to start over? Oh, come on. Now I have no money. What the? Alright, so we got this. We got some money. Try not enough to do what I want, but we'll give it a shot. That's all we can do. This is now probably the wrong solution. I mean, there's earlier in the stage you can train for Jutsu, which would probably be helpful. Which I don't think I have anymore. I think, yeah, I don't. I'd have to. That's what I did before. Let's see if this works. Yes, it worked. That was maybe a little bit of cheese there. I don't know, but it worked, right? Thanks for helping me out of there. I'm Koban Cat. I've been waiting for you. We're a band of ninja cats. Protecting Ito is our responsibility. We're on a mission, a top secret mission. The precious Princess Yuki, the one and only daughter of ruler of Ido, has been kidnapped. We've searched all over Japan. Now we think we know where she is. It seems she's been taken by a mysterious group of masked men. These masked men have special weapons that cripple our ability to change forms. It's these special weapons of theirs that have caused us so much trouble. But we've learned something. That the horrible Otafu army of Awaji Island have been known to kidnap women. They must have taken Princess Yuki. She has to be there. Please, we beg of you, save Princess Yuki. Can't argue with that. Gotta save the princess, right? Nice little cutscene here, yeah? Some fireworks. Some nice music. Kid Ying and Dr. Yang encounter the Hayatoku army and did away with them. Now they must go to Awaji Island to take care of the Otafu army, wicked kidnappers of helpless people. Alright. Warlock Zone 3 Amusement Park. Thanks for tuning in to check this out. Stay tuned for Part 3, which I will release soon, and hopefully you will watch it and enjoy it. Hey.